This is a super simple way to remove exoskeletons out of your trays. The reason to do this is because you want to be able to visually inspect your trays. You don't want those exoskeletons just building up and blocking your view. The other important reason, though, is when you go to process these trays, those exoskeletons are light and they go everywhere. So doing a little cleanup will help make the mess smaller. But be careful. With the vacuum method, you can get too close.